Hi everyone, my name is Rohit and welcome to my channel. As you all know, Anthropic dropped its most powerful coding model, Sonnet 3.7, and the best part is it's free to use, of course with rate limits. So I decided to test the coding capabilities of this model and look what I built. Yes, I built this game and it's deployed on Vercel, and you can find the link to it in the description. You can press the spacebar to start the game and use the four arrow keys to play, accelerate, left, right and slow down. You can also see the car that is moving is really cool with headlights on, and on both sides of the road there are a lot of trees in 3D appearance which make the game more dynamic and cool. And on the road there are a lot of obstacles in different colors, but if the vehicle hits the red obstacle then the game will be over, otherwise it continues. And you can see how much score you achieved based on the distance you covered on top right of the screen. And trust me, I didn't write a single line of code, it's all prompted code. If I can show you my prompt, then it's here. This prompt is a bit messy because I combined two prompts and made it one, because the code I am asking for is super long, like 800 to 900 lines of code. But due to the rate limits, Sonnet can't generate the code for more than 2 times. So I combined it, making it a bit messy. But don't worry, I will add a refined prompt in the description. Now all I did was start a Next.js project, and I am using app router, TypeScript and Tailwind CSS. And all I have to do is copy the code and paste it here and test the code. And no, Claude didn't give me a satisfactory response in just one shot. I used multiple accounts, but my main goal was to use AI generated code and not write a single line of code. And here I use Three.js, which is a very popular library for making 3D elements for websites. And no, it's not a game engine, so making a game using it was a super tough task. And that's why I want to test this Sonnet 3.7 model to see if it can pull this off. And yes, it didn't disappoint me. And yes, the code these AI models generated is not production ready sometimes. So I fixed a few errors using Copilot. Again, the model used in Copilot is Sonnet 3.5, so technically I didn't write a single line of code. I am showing you my code, you can pause the video and copy the code, and right now I am making the code available in paid form. But if you want this code for free, then I want just 50 comments saying open source, and I will be open source the code and pin it in the comments. Also, the code here is not tested, it's all AI generated, so you can expect bugs. I can bet that right now Sonnet 3.7 is really good at coding compared to other AI models like Grok 3 and OpenAI's O3 Mini. So that's it for this video. I hope you really enjoyed this video. So subscribe to my channel and see you in my next video.